Want to start your video podcast but don't know how to record it? No worries. In this video, I'll show you how to record a high-quality video podcast using Bandicam, whether you're hosting solo or chatting with guests online. I'll cover the best settings, camera setup, and audio tips to make your podcast look and sound professional. Stick around till the end for some pro tips to make your recordings even better. Let's get started. How to record a video podcast in Bandicam. First, make sure to visit the official Bandicam website and download the latest version of Bandicam, and then install it. If you already have Bandicam installed on your computer, then run Bandicam, go to About, and click on Update Check, and click on Check for Updates Now. This will make sure that you have the latest version of Bandicam on your computer. Alright, once that is done, click on the device recording mode. Now check if your webcam is working properly. If there's no display or nothing appears, then click on the settings icon right here. Click on the drop-down menu of device and select your webcam. I have a dedicated camera as a webcam, so I'll select that. Make sure to use a good quality webcam or camera for optimal quality. Then click on the drop-down menu of format and select the highest quality possible. For audio, click the microphone icon and select your microphone device on the drop-down menu. I would suggest you use a dedicated microphone since we're making a video podcast, and for that, audio quality is the most important. Check if you're happy with your setup. If you think that the video needs to be rotated or flipped, then click on the settings icon again and use the rotate or flip feature as shown here. After flipping or rotating the preview, click on the record button and start your podcast. As you record, you can also enhance your video by adding your own logo and text overlays, a great feature of Bandicam that helps personalize and brand your content. To add a logo, simply go to Video, Logo Settings, enable the feature, and upload your custom logo. You can adjust the size and position to make it fit seamlessly into your video. You can also overlay text during your recording. Just go to Video, Enable Text, and enter your desired text. This is great for displaying episode titles or important highlights. By adding your own branding elements, you can make your video podcast look polished and unique, helping it stand out from the crowd. If you want to record your video podcast with your computer screen, choose the screen recording mode, click the webcam icon, and check the Add Webcam Overlay to Video option. As you can see, you can make a video podcast with both your computer screen and your face. Well, by following these steps, you can record a video podcast in Bandicam. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.